Here's a song I wrote quite a while back about somebody that just beat all I ever saw. I walked through every town, saw fortunes lost and found. And when your trail fails, I walked holes in both my soles. But I don't expect you back. You're somewhere making tracks. I crossed your burning bridges, walked through miles of sand, met the lawless and the law. But you beat all I ever saw. I dreamed a million miles about your eyes and smile. I tried to love the best and to turn from all the rest. Then I'd scan the skies for you, but I only saw your hue. They had thrown away your mold. You were made of frozen gold, and your heart could never thaw. Honey, you beat all I ever saw.
Well, we dedicate this song also to
a lot of other lonely people, to their wives, their children, their mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, and loved ones that are waiting at home for them. 10 years ago, on a cold, dark night, someone was killed neath the town hall lights. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. The scaffold is high and eternity's near. She stood in a crowd and shed not a tear. But sometimes at night, when the cold wind moans, in a long black veil, she cries, oh my bones. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody sees, nobody knows but me. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows.